other side, Tavares wins the puck back. Marner on his backhand, hooks the puck back. Matthews scores!
Blue Jackets finish tied for first in penalty kill, but here the Leafs are on the board. Marner with the power play goal. Pulls up at the half wall. Marner dancing. Marner now away from Werenski, tries to shoot it towards the net, and the puck trickles in. Oh my!
As he throws it to the net, he gets the space with that quick turn. And as he turns quick, it gets inside, puts the puck on the net.
He'll take his time, looping back in his own zone, and now winds his way up through center. Marner floats it over for Matthews. Matthews in, Fox scores!
His shot got through, and Dubnyk steers it aside. Marner quickly to Johnson. Johnson spins it back to Marner, moving in, a shot, saved, oh, he scores! It trickles through the legs of Dubnyk, and the power play goal by Marner has Toronto in front.
Muzzin played it up, and here comes Marner with Kapanen. Short-handed Marner for Kapanen scores!
More than the Canadians.
Here's a chance in front. Marner dishes off, save, and score!
The one-timer by Muzzin. A huge goal for the Leafs.
They get a lane to open up, and the Flyers were able to take away the Leafs off.
Bad pass by Couturier. Konechny in trouble, and Marner attacks the other direction. His wraparound, he scores!
Cross for Carlson. Carlson checks up. Marner's right on him. Turned it over. And now Marner's away with it. Here's Tavares with him. Here's Marner. Holding Tavares. Scores!
Defense of both these teams are really getting involved early on.
Mitch Marner just knocked the puck out of the air. Back he comes. Quick shot, score!
Berry, he'll get it back and put it behind the net for Marner. Play to the front. Tavares scores!
Mitch Marner, there wasn't a huge angle. It was sort of a no-look pass behind his back. And that's one of those things where the communication definitely helps.
Back on it. Chopped away by CeCe. And here's Marner up ice. Has Hyman with him. And Tavares joining late. Tavares in front. Marner scores! Turned into a 3-on-2, and Mitch Marner makes it 2-1 Toronto.
Unsuspecting his teammate wasn't ready for it. Pierce didn't think that was coming, and Marner hits the open net. And the Maple Leafs
out to Marner. Circling, playing it down low, they score! John Tavares off a beautiful pass from Mitch Marner. Controls. Trying to get it back to Panarin. Marner took it away and scores! Oh! Bad mistake by the Rangers. Costly mistake. The Leafs with two quick.
Two goals already in the game. Look for CeCe. They went back to Marner, to Matthews, who scores!
Board here this afternoon if they want to win. And they haven't done that since October 9, 2007. Here's Marner, scores! Well, maybe they're on their way. It's 6-5.
I mean, this is absolutely unbelievable by Austin Matthews. Oh, a complete turnaround, take to take, to Mitch Marner. Very few players in the world can make that play. And we just watched it. Unbelievable. And these Leafs are far from out of this. The way they can score.
Trolled through the crease by Berry. Marner's back on it. Mitch Marner has back Berry at the end. Scores!
That wonderful patience will just cruise through the middle of the ice. And then Hyman, who started it off.
You might as well ride them. They got a little rest for the... Oh.
Marner picks it up, driving the net. Marner, the goal scores! Oh, baby, what a play by Marner! Mitch Marner goes and just jumps through everything. when he does that, a set play, and then a beautiful finish on the five hole of Mazarek. But before that, I mean, that play is pushed forward on purpose. That was a set play, and then Marner jumps through the defense.
Set it up, here he didn't shoot. Marner will. Knocked down by Hellebuck. No scores. It just got through. A power play goal, and it's 5-3 Toronto.
Boychuk missed the puck. Right to the front of the net. Score! What hands by Matthews from Marner. Bailey along the boards. Leafs get the puck. Shoveled to center by Marner, and it's a breakaway for Zach Hyman, and he hits the open net to put it away.
And as he got a piece of that, but not enough of it, but that would have been a tap in for his 30th. Here's Mitch Marner, spins and deals. Matthews again scores!
Marner for Barry. Into the corner, back to the net. Hyman in front scores! Mitch Marner! I don't think he expected that out to this ball in front of him. Here's a 2-on-1. Marner with Hyman. Marner waits. Hyman holds. Back to Marner. Scores! 34 seconds into the period. And Marner's got a goal. And the Leafs close the gap to 3.
He won by Subban. Throws it up for Marner. He's got room. Side of the net. What a goal! Austin Matthews!
Making it look easy, don't they?
Catches up to it.
Drops it. Marner goes to the net. Pass across. Scores!
There is that one-timer, Kerbank. And a beauty. Schneider has no chance at all on that.
So Toronto comes in with the man advantage. A centering pass. Nylander shoots. He scores!
Bouncing puck. Barry at the point will keep it in. Marner in front. Matthews scores. Austin Matthews. Top corner. And the Leafs are on the board first.
Look at that. Right on the take to Matthews. And then Matthews with those terrific hands. It chips it up over top. And a bit of a change.
German. Long pass ahead. Matthews flipped it up for Marner. Mitch Marner centering. Hyman to the net. Scores. Zach Hyman on a great pass puts it home, and the Leafs get their lead back.
Watch Matthews play again. He'll spin away from the traffic, and then a little dish backhand to Marner, and then Marner with that little turnaround right on the tape to Hyman.
Mitch Marner. Austin Matthews can't shoot. Marner to Nylander. Here's Marner's one-timer. Scores!
To Matthews, slaps that pass across to Marner. Feeds it back to Barry. Marner slaps it back in front. Score! Tavares on the tip! And the Leafs have tied the game with Waller.
He'll hand it off for Marner, who's only got one glove.
Get your glove quick. There you go.
Well, he can stop midplay to tie a skate. You think he'd grab his glove? He's got it! Pass across and scores! Andreas Janssen! Spezza tracks it down in front. Matthews to Marner. After hurry, tip scores! John Tavares, overtime winner!
Tavares had an excellent night. Look at this vision. Whoop, right through the legs, right through the sticks, right on the tape. Night.
Into the middle. Lifted in the air by Marner to the open net. Dead center!
Tyson Barry for Marner. In front, Nylander scores!
By Travis Dermott. Dermott takes the puck. Marner, open net. Hyman knocked it down and scores!
Hands it off, Rufus for Marner. No! Here comes Matthews. Austin Matthews to Mitch Marner. Right play, right goal!
He's coming, Marner coming right off the bench. Gets it. Little give and goal with Matthews. Oh my.
Goodrow, a big part of their success. Here's Marner into the zone. Tavares. Back to Marner. Fires it across. They score. Matthews just waiting at the bottom of the circle, and Marner found him. And it's 2-1 Toronto.